I'm back with part three. Trying to go as high as I can. Starting at 67 where I last was. Think I'll go with undercover. Might just change my build to one that I used to use a lot, but I haven't used in a while. Haven't used it since Christmas apparently. So quickly change his mask because it is not Christmas anymore. This one is my favourite. May as well put him on. I do like my war face. So, actually, I think in my inventory I will change that. Oh no, that is only got 4 first aid kits with this guy. Yeah, so I'll leave it at that. Cool. So we'll go, yeah, undercover. I just hope I don't get that glitch. So, I am a big fan of this build on ridiculously high difficulties. It's surprisingly good. Very, very surprisingly good. I probably might not need my spear. I'll take it anyway. I do like the spear. So. Alright, let's do this. It's annoying how it takes like 2 minutes for anything to happen. Bit of a waste of time, but what can you do? Just waste some time looking for planks. If you're curious about the new sniper trophy, I find the best way to get that is play solo, no AI. That's how I ended up doing it, because the AI kept shooting the goddamn snipers down. One of the few times they decided to be useful. Okay, we got any more planks? Unfortunately, none of these things have attachments. So I can't illuminate the place anymore.
Up the stairs.
No, I'm going down the stairs, Jimmy. Where are some boards? Boards. There's some boards. Wait, was I on the top floor? That might mean he walks the annoying way. If I'm in that room, where he walks across the top, it also means the car will most likely land right on the top of the roof and not fall through. If I'm correct, and I was on the very top level. Let's see where I'm. Yeah, top floor, so I don't think it'll fall through. And we'll have to walk around this way. That's the way it usually goes. When it's that room. Some more boards there.
I'm committed. Limo's going bye-bye.
Should be committed, Alex. Is right, Jacket.
I'm connected.
Got a helicopter inbound. Here it comes.
That's lovely.
Alex, I'm an idiot for hiring you again.
Oh no. Cool. won't have to walk across the roof getting hit by the snipers constantly. That's very nice. Do need to get some jokers. Holy dooly, that dozer came out of nowhere. Love those javelins. Whoa, naughty cloaker. Come on, I need some jokers. Stop shooting them all dead, guys. Stop doing that! Okay. Excellent. 14 meters. How many times will he stop? All right, keep him moving, keep him moving. Oh, way, stop there, man. So close, just keep going. I just really hope it doesn't glitch me again. That was the worst thing ever.
I know what you guys are after, but I won't give it to you.
We need 3 administrator passwords.
You tell me right fucking now. Don't make me break your face, mate. I don't like my haircut. Don't
play fucking. Come on, talk. Better.
It's about to blow.
Good work. Let's keep it moving. We're making good progress, so get cracking.
That was fun, but we still have a job to do, yeah? I even got the shield.
Spots are coming from the ground floor. Left staircase.
Come on, hurry up and put out the box. I don't want this glitch again. Alright, I don't mind. It's just more people to play with.
Alright, we are past the ASIM. They won't know what hit them. Handcuffs cut the power. Find a way to get them back on. Swats coming from the right staircase. Good. Now reset the computer and we can continue.
Yeah, the glitch I'm talking about is if they cut that power right when it reaches zero, it can deadlock the whole heist. And you can't finish it, you can't yell at him, nothing progresses. It's horrible. Last time it happened to me, I was on like 200 and something crime spree. I think it was like 232 or something like that. It was gross. Oh god, it's starting to get muggy and warm in here. I'm gonna have to turn my air conditioning on, I think. Yeah, go. Yeah. I got it. Let's go. Yeah, the reason this build is very, very good for Deathwish and on is the ammo. You've got the arrows that you can collect back up, so that's essentially infinite as long as you don't shoot them off the map. You got the javelins as a throwable that can really effectively take down dozers, which you can also pick back up and have an infinite supply of, essentially. This shotgun has a great pickup for ammunition. So yeah, when you're playing solo on high difficulties, ammo can in particular be a huge problem. Unfortunately, because I've got a one shot and a two shot weapon, tasers can present a problem if you do get tased. You're relying on your teammates to help you up. Oh, shiver me timbers. And combining these weapons with Grinder is absolute synergy at its best. With Grinder, obviously, you regen with damage. So the flame damage from the shotgun and the poison damage from the darts, that counts too, so it lingers on. You can shoot a, you know, arrow or whatever into a dozer, and the dozer won't go down, but it will keep dealing damage, so you will keep healing. It works quite well, actually. Oh, right in the face. Eat that javelin, man. Chuck the javelin in, they go on. Excellent. I don't think the computer was anywhere near done, so that's what I want. Yeah, you're not getting me, mate.
Wonder if it's the OS or what?
Yeah, get in there. How long? Oh, about 25 seconds or so. Very nice. Head up to the roof. Because I think I got it. Oh no, I gotta grab something, don't I? Yeah. They thought of everything to stop me. Run and I jump. And I win. Ugh, none of these are good. I don't like any of them for Crime Spree. They're not bad missions in themselves. So I might re-roll that. Come on, don't give me the same ones. Diamond, Workshop, oh, Hotline Miami for sure. No, I don't want to re-roll. I hate how it does that. Put it back on Start the Heist. Okay, what build this time? Might. Yeah, I'll go back to the Stoic. Stoic's pretty solid. Don't really need to buy anything. Oh, yeah, the sniper's good. Okay, that should speed everything up anyway. I'll just buy these anyway, just in case. Alright, let's go. Die, man. Neighbors must have heard gunshots. Police signals just went nuts. This is one of my favorite missions. It's very strange playing it in this manner, though, and not collecting all that loot. Already seen a couple of money bags that I would normally be eating up. Okay, get that up. Remember the room. We'll come back here. Mobster eliminated. Keep going. Okay, must be going okay. Oh, I'll just go grab a civilian or two, actually.
Boy, get down.
I do have Stockholm Syndrome, so... I swear that is the most underrated skill. Might just be because I'm a solo player, so I have relied on it many times to get me out of some sticky, sticky situations. Only three more, that's good. Yeah, I don't care, babe. Should just be one more. Done. Let's get these petrol cans. Okay, two.
A sniper team is moving in. Shame to see such fine wheels go up in smoke.
This is nice and quick so far. Haven't even set up snipers yet on me. There's some. Right, one more. Fantastic. Hopefully Bane's nice and tells me where it is before I go in. Oh yes, that was nice. Vomit knife. Is that civilian gonna die very soon? Think he might. It's gonna be a bad day at Black Rook for you, buddy. Georgetown. Excellent. Look around for something that might narrow down his location. Remember that metal hatch you discovered. Secrets worth knowing are often well protected. I've been thinking about how we can get through. I got a drop something for you. More cops and heavy gear approaching. Show him who's boss. That's no police chopper.
Better run away from the assault chopper. I haven't got any jokers. Probably should do that.
Where'd he go? Ah, cheeky bastard. Running away from me, bulldozer. Okay, I'm coming, I'm doing it!
Now, just connect it to the hatch. You sure remember how to hotwire an engine. Start it up.
Yeah, I'm sure you will, man. I'm sure I won't end up jumping out of a box in your apartment. Whoa, that was a good jump. Cuff yourself. That's fucking electric. Georgetown. They're about to get shipped out. Grab the labels and check them at the rockets. That should give us the commissar's precise location.
We are looking for rockets.
Look for something related to that place. Georgetown.
Oh, the meth. I want to cook the meth and get the money. So I can take the barcode I've already taken? Okay. Seems legit. Seems legit. Some good loot on this run too. That's a shame. That is a shame. No cloakers, no cloakers, no cloakers. Thank you. Alright. SWATs. And we'll go pages. It's meaningless anyway. Alright, breakout time. Yesterday and it worked just fine, didn't crash on me, so I'll take that as a win. I liked yesterday for ease of use. Might switch my build to my explosion man. Yeah, that looks good. Time to burn.
Fucking hell, my ears are bollocks.
Fucking hell.
Get Hoxton up to the street. Get him to the safe house.
Never mind the
sockets. I'm here. Get him in.
He does take his time to run up here, doesn't he?
That's it! I took care of that
fuck! We got a car!
Get that car out of the way!
Burn! Wait, that's illegal.
Oh,
I forgot I had a doctor's bag. thought I'd check, because I thought this guy had a jack of all trades. He does. The emergency doctor's bag. Oh, I'm ready. What are the chances I get it first door again? Who's shooting at me? That's not very nice of you. Burn. That's right. Oh, cool, the red laser did come out. I was worried there. Too far inside the wall. Come on, move. There we go. They're all on fire. One of the best albums ever. The difference between me and you is I'm Not on Fire by McCluskey. Quite an appropriate album title for this mission. At least the way I'm playing it. And the difference between me and you is I'm not on fire. Gotta love it. Alright, let's get this sniper. While he's dropping down, eh? Let's see if I can. Yes. No sniper. No sniper, no sniping. Well, this is looking good so far. Pretty good run. Just have to hope it's nice to me with the doors. Please be nice to me with the doors. I'm gonna have to open like seven of them. I'm not even gonna bother with that turret. Just come here, AI. Come here, AI, man. Dallas. Jacket. First door again, please. No door over there. First door again. Excellent. He liked the taste of those bullets. He took a lot of them in his mouth. Come on, truck. Be a truck and get down there.
Get these bollards out of my way.
Try and mate.
Good. Keep the cops off of it.
Be about it. Alright.
Drop
Yeah, nice try. Civilians' fault for running through my bomb. Woohoo! Alright, well, I think I'm gonna call it a day there. Join me next time when I'll go from 97 to, I guess, 112, because I will definitely be doing the search. So, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.